you must be delighted to be looking forward to a cup final this weekend.
Yeah, I mean, it's been a mixed season for us. We've had our ups and downs, but it just shows that if you keep a measured view and you keep plugging away, and you know, to fair play to all the members of the squad, they've contributed to this competition enormously, and we find ourselves in a final, which is, I suppose, slightly unexpected, but that's the way the tournament's set up, and you know, the way you play against different pools, and you can't play against the ones in your pool, and you know, sides dropping out and getting knocked out and losing when they shouldn't, and all that sort of stuff, and we found ourselves where we are. So look, great performance last Friday against Bath. The boys, you know, stood up really well, you know, under pressure for huge parts of the game, but fought really hard, had the desire to win, and now we go and play the Saints, which is great.
James, you're an experienced head. You've played many a game for Leicester Tigers, but do you still get the same excitement as arguably some of the younger lads going into this weekend's LV Cup final?
Yeah, I can't wait. I mean, a final's a final at the end of the day. This is it's an interesting cup, the LV, because it's been a mixed team throughout the group stages, and now the semi-final, and whatever team we put out on Sunday, a few young heads, a few old heads like myself, you know, there's going to be butterflies in the belly, and that extra spice, because it's Northampton, will make it extra special, and you know, really looking forward to the game.
In terms of your career at Leicester Tigers, this is sort of a final hurrah for you before you depart for pastures new in Bristol. To win a trophy would be a great way to sign things off, and of course Sunday's as good a chance as any.
Yeah, I'm lucky enough to have had you know, six seasons here over two spells. The first season, you know, there was three Premiership titles, two Heineken Cups to be involved in, and then my first year back here a couple of years ago, we won the Premiership. So obviously we're still in the hunt for the Premiership this year, but the forefront of our mind is the LV Cup. If I can leave on a high, you know, with an LV Cup medal, and obviously push on in the Premiership after this Sunday, you know, that would make it extra special.
Well, Graham, the result last Friday speaks for itself, but now that you've had time to digest it, what did you make to the team performance against Bath?
I thought it was excellent, to be honest. Obviously Bath put out the strongest available team, and you know, we put our strong team as well, but there were a few changes, you know, from the Premiership games before. So to go down to the Rec is somewhere where I personally have never had much luck, so to go down there and get the win was outstanding.
Is there anything that you think that maybe needs to improve to get the win in the final on Sunday?
I think there's always things you can work on. I mean, obviously the performance wasn't faultless, but I mean, I think that's as much as, you know, the boys haven't played together, and you know, it's quite difficult being sort of thrown in like that. But you know, as I said, the attitude and, you know, sort of the ability to keep tackling and keep defending right until the end was what won us the game. So it was good.
Ironic that you say that it's a place that you've never particularly played, never had any luck in the past, but to go and get the only try of the game, and as well the first try for yourself this season, must have been pleasing to have had such a vital say in that win.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, it wasn't the greatest try I've ever scored, but I suppose they all count, don't they? And yeah, like you say, it was, makes a change from going down to the Rec and being on the end of a pretty heavy score, so that's good.